Give me oil in my lamp, keep me burning. A risen Saviour, he's in the world today. I know that he is living for whatever man may say. You ask me how I know he lives. He lives within my heart. Thank you. old the Holy City. What's my intro? That ending.
Now, isn't that a favourite of Anne's?
Yeah, it is.
Yep, yep. See, I remember that. Hosanna, Hosanna in the highest. Lord, we lift up your name with hearts full of praise. Be exalted, O Lord my God. Hosanna in the highest. Thank you. the garden. I come to the garden alone while the dew is still on the roses, and the voice I hear falling on my ear, the Son of God discloses. Any requests? Any hymns you'd like to hear?
The Old Rugged Cross.
The Old Rugged Cross. The should be under O.
Thank you.
We still sing that one at church.
Yes.
Any other requests? Nothing but the blood. What can wash away my sin? Nothing but the blood of Jesus. Nearer, my God, to thee. To watch it, and that's one of the songs that the
quartet played as the ship went down.
Oh.
Yeah.
They really played it.
Yes.
In a real...
Yes, they were real musicians, yeah.
Yeah. No, but in the real event, I wonder if they did play
There was reports that they did from the survivors. Yeah, I believe they all drowned. But they didn't drown, did they? Well, some people drowned, but a lot were just hypothermia once they hit the water.
Oh yeah.
They just died of the cold.
Yeah. About 10 minutes or so.
Yes, not long. It was like -4 or something like that. Freezing.
Very appropriate song for the mothers.
Yes, yes. How about Jesus Loves Me? That's always a favourite. Covered with fur.
I never had curls.
diamond rings and all those things. Bet your life it isn't her, but could she love, could she woo, could she coo? Has anybody seen her? got funny words. Unfortunately. Somewhere, my love.
Thank you.
4-4 time, and I went for 6-8 instead, but it sounded okay.
Still
not Vivian? Oh, she is here. Okay, is she awake? Vivian, Let It Be? Let It Be for you? Let It Be by the Beatles. Mm. I've got another Beatles song for the finale too. One I haven't played before. Okay. Beatles, can you? Have you ever been
lonely?
Patsy Cline. But it's been around a bit longer than her. She must have made it most famous.
Thank you.
Now, we haven't got much sun today, but I like to walk on the sunny side of the street. Louis Armstrong, 1913. Here's a favourite I like to play every now and then. Jim Reeves. Heel, half, to go. Okay, I'll have a go at this one. It's a little bit faster. Who's heard of Herb Alpert and the Tijuana Brass? And they were famous for?
The Tijuana something or other.
Starts with
Taxi.
Taxi. Tijuana Taxi, 1965. Whew, okay. Songs like that anymore, do you? Okay, Ray Charles. He sang a few good old songs. Crying Time, which is a bit different to the one I just played. But I haven't played this one before, so it's a nice 1967. Thank you. there's another one I haven't played before. Wheel of Fortune, it's called. K Star.
Yeah.
You see it here? Yeah. K Star. Annie has down the back there. 1951. Wheel of Fortune. Yeah? Wheel of Fortune. Yeah, from the 50s. This is a Burt Bacharach one from the mid 60s.
Thank you.
we going for time? Maybe I'll finish with my finale now. Oh no, I really want to do this one, so I'll do this one first. And we'll save that one for next week. Who remembers the film? I know I play a lot of songs from films. The Thomas Crown Affair. Late 60s. It starred Steve McQueen and Faye Dunaway. So 68, and then they remade it in 99. Starring Pierce Brosnan and Renee Russo. It was about a rich man who was a thief. Yeah. And this... Pardon?
It wasn't as good as the first one.
I don't know if I've seen the first one properly. I did enjoy that last one, but... But then I enjoy most things Pierce Brosnan is in, because he does some good roles. Okay, it's called The Windmills of Your Mind, and it's in a minor key, which is quite nice to play. It's, you know, it's just different to play than the norm, so I think you'll know it. Sung originally by Noel Harrison, and then in the last movie that they did, Sting did a cover of it. Never ending or beginning on an ever spinning reel. It's got lots of words to it. Like a snowball down a mountain or a carnival balloon, like a carousel that's turning, running rings around the moon. Yeah, just lovely. It's got a real mood to it. Okay, finale. Beatles. It was my sister's birthday the other day. It's actually my husband's birthday today, Steve. He's turning 50 today. Yeah, the big 5-0. But my sister Michelle was 63 on Sunday, so I'm going to dedicate this song to her because it's one of her favourites. Today?
Yeah.
How old's he? Oh, just been born today. Oh, right. Oh, lovely. Sam. I remember Sam when he was like,
yeah. Now he's a daddy.
Oh, that's lovely. Oh, ouch. I never had any that big, thankfully. My biggest was like 8, I think. Okay, all you need is love. This one starts off with a slight proportion of, I think it's the French national anthem. Yeah, I think it's the French one. I did look it up. It's got the odd 3-4 time bar thrown in and the odd 2-4 time. Yeah. So it's a little bit hard to keep.
Yeah.
You've got to know the song really well to be able to carry it off, I guess. Mm. Yeah.
Well, thank you very much, Paul. Another lovely afternoon.
Thank you.